Change the color using the Design tab. Change the margins using the Layout tab. Change the orientation with the Layout tab. And the Art border, you can come from here, but then you need to remember to change to Page border. Alternately, you could have used the Design Layout tab, and the Art borders are right here, and you can use whichever one you want.